rusty car that this one, he has rusty right here. Yeah, Luigi's like, he fixed the tires of McQueen when he raced. Radiator spring.
I got a call from the school. The school said to me, you need to come. His fever is 102.1. So I came to school. I took him straight to the medical center. I did an x-ray. They thought it was his appendix, but it wasn't his appendix. They got here. They ran tests. The next day, I think day and a half, they did a cut and cut the mass to take some of the, to get a biopsy of it. It's 11 centimeters big around his kidneys. What they do, the process of what they're trying to do is shrink it some before they go in there and take it. But right now, what we're trying to do is just shrink it some because they can't get to it. Because right now, it just looks like there's two masses in them. Then he has to go the radiation. I'm thinking 6 months of radiation, and then another 6 months to a year of chemo. Kathleen, she's, oh my goodness, she's something. She's 8 years old. She's done very well with this. She did a lot of crying at first because she doesn't want her brother sick. He had a hard time with losing his hair. She told him he looked handsome and misses us, me being home. And we're very close. It was just us three of us. After my ex-husband abandoned us, it was three of us. But we got plenty more to go. A lot more with Sebastian. It's very hard. I've had plenty of nights I sit down and just cry.